Anin Bojo, Janelle Sanctish Nikas, Ramadonjaba, Makwadodim. Water is life and it connects all of us here. As an Indigenous woman, we're known to be keepers of the water. My name is Janelle, I'm from Rama First Nation and I'm part of the Bear Clan. Before the internship, I was going back to school. I was in my first year for biotechnology and I learned about water treatment in one of my courses and I thought it was a really cool career that I never really thought about. This internship came up and I thought it'd be a great opportunity to get some hands-on experience. How important water is and how it's something that we all need. Something that we don't really think about. You know, we just kind of expect to turn on our taps and have the clean water. And, you know, being in this internship has put a new perspective on where our water comes from and how it's treated and how important it is. One of the highlights would definitely be meeting like everybody and getting the opportunity to know everyone. You know, when everyone collaborates together, it kind of helps all of us learn. I really enjoyed like our environmental week, like getting to be outside and outdoors, doing some sampling on the boats and in the rivers. I would say we have all come so far and like it's really cool to see like how much we've learned in like what feels like a short period of time. I'm really proud of myself and the other interns for, you know, getting it done and trying everything and just going for it.